Hello. Thank you, Allison and Belcourt and the students from Nossi and just all of you. It's so good to see you and grateful to be able to be here and share some poetry. Thanks to Jim Jarmusch for doing a film about poetry. My first poem is called Experiences of Yellow. I do not care for bananas. How lazy they get when opened. How, if my mouth is going to take that shape, it better be ice cream coming inside. How tender their skin. How damaged. How bruised. Two. Do baby chicks and marigolds feel some strange appropriation when they see what jaundice and warning signs wear? Three. Two girls, unaware of weeds, gather little sunshines from the front yard, place them in a jar on Mother's Day. Their mother's smile, half full, half clenched, not because she half liked the dandelions, half flower, half weed, but this is just how she smiles, forever holding back the something always roaring behind her teeth. Four. The children are entrepreneurs. The people sip their golden sugar water. The children earn and want more. Five. How did the sun that morning, that November, have the audacity to still rise yellow? Six. You are very pretty, she said, for a dark-skinned girl. She had no brown paper bag, but still put me in my place. High yellow, high brown, seal brown, low down, dark brown, way down, black.